This 1929 plaque honors the life work of Frances Elizabeth Caroline Willard. While she is best known for her efforts to promote prohibition, she also crusaded for women's rights, suffrage, prison reform, and equal education. Her goal was to allow an ideal of womanhood, with women fulfilling their potential as partners with men rather than as encumbrances. She told her followers to do everything, encouraging them to lobby, petition, teach, protest, and publish. She succeeded in pushing through labor reform for an 8-hour workday. She was the first national president of the Women's Christian Temperance Union and the founder of the World WCTU. Under her leadership, the WCTU endorsed suffrage. While most of the WTCU members were politically conservative, Willard persuaded them that gaining the vote would give them a say in the protection of themselves and their children, rather than viewing suffrage as a way of breaking down political barriers. Suffrage would allow them to defend the traditional domain of women, their homes. Willard was also the first president of the National Council of Women and the first dean of women at the Women's College at Northwestern University in Evanston, Illinois. Her home there is an historic site.